waking up in my college dorm. Yeah, my life, it was pretty normal. Looking for a date to the spring formal. Wasn't worried about nothing else, no. Majoring in undecided. Notebooks full of bad songs I was writing. Never dreamed anybody else would like them. Now they're sitting on a Walmart shelf. Ain't it funny how life changed? Said I do, but everybody else said, man, you're 22, what you trying to prove? Hey, why don't you wait? Cause I've been waiting on her since the second grade, yeah. And now she got her own set of fans, got a blue check mark by her Instagram, and I wrote a little song about holding her hand, and now everybody wanna die happy, man. Daddy and mama, you're gonna have a grandkid.
Yep.
From Uganda, that's right, we're adopting. And she is the cutest little girl that you ever seen. While I was wrapping my head around being a dad, a bigger wrench got thrown in the plans we thought we had. Now Lauren's showing, got one on the way. Yeah, that's two under two. Hey, what can I say?
Ain't it funny how life changed?